Dear friends, we should be sensitive to others. Being sensitive is the identification of being a human. Sensitiveness means if you have feeling, if you have realization to the sorrows, to the pleasures of others, it means you are sensitive. Suppose any nearest person is getting any trouble and you are feeling a pain, a difficulty, just like you are getting that. Just you are getting that trouble. To feel sorrow and joy equally as the other is feeling, it is true sensitiveness. The person who were sensitive, who were more and more and more, most sensitive, they were great. All the great persons remained sensitive to poor, to needy, to those persons who are getting any type of trouble. So, if we are sensitive, our behavior will be accurate. Our behavior will be very polite, very kind. And if we are not sensitive, our behavior will be cruel. So it is a quality of God. God is very sensitive. God cares all the human beings, all the living beings. He is a great sensitive personality. And we are a part of God. So, we should be also a sensitive person. Without sensitiveness, you cannot help of anyone. Without sensitiveness, you cannot feel the sorrow and joy of anyone. So, we should try to develop sensitiveness in ourselves. Thank you.